We're on the bottom.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Three roads closed.
Minus the E.
I'll jump in after this race.
Yeah, man. So, nice time, too.
Not bad, considering it's my first ever lap around here in a 305.
It's like driving a fucking slug, isn't it?
Yeah, I haven't done any official racing in a while, so I thought I might jump on, have a go.
Car looks sharp, Jess. Yeah, thanks, man. Harman Design, he does a good job. I usually do it myself, but we lashed out. Yeah, because you done your midget one, didn't you? Nah, Harman's done all of them, everything. Aye. I do them, though.
It's a long way.
Anyone that wants a...
Sort
of man.
Earl, weed them through this mess. Right on. What?
Gives me a bit of, bit of playtime, mate. Sure, for sure.
You're ready to rock and roll here, man. Good luck at your switches there, so you understand what you got.
Good play.
All right, bud. Pace cars off. Be ready. Laps to go.
Going high, Marcus.
Yeah, yeah, too easy. Got run over.
schedule.
I got him, man. I told him. They're hollering at him.
Outside. Clear.
We need it.
Working outside. Outside. Clear. Full car in front of you on the bottom.
Jeez, man.
Checkers. Man, that was a lot of work, guys. A lot of work. Really good job on the racetrack, man. Really proud of everybody. You guys worked your butts off today. Even you.